There is a team game to be played here by Lewis Hamilton. Certainly letting Alonso get away a bit would be helpful for the McLaren race effort. And of course, the two Ferraris boxed up behind each other. Now, one thing that a lot of the drivers are saying this year, Martin, is it's really hard with these cars to follow another. It's like a cushion of air is behind the car in front. You can't get so close. It's very, very difficult.
Well, it's absolutely no surprise. They get more and more bits and pieces hanging off them, appendages all over them. They must have 30 or 40 devices on the exterior of those cars developed in a wind tunnel. And then, of course, as soon as you put another car in front of it, they don't work properly and the car doesn't handle. They've got to get rid of all that lot if they want a Formula One car to follow another closely.